Good morning, Patriots. I'm Jacob Morgan.
And I'm Kelsey Whittle. Today is Friday, October 21st, and here are today's top stories. Attention students, bring your family and come out to Project Grad Market Fair to help raise money for Project Grad this year. There will be baked goods, home party distributors, and beauty products, home decor, crafts, candles, jewelry, and more. There will also be raffle prizes. Go and support the seniors' last special event.
Teachers and students, please remember to nominate Teacher of the Month and Patriot of the Month. This is an opportunity for students to recognize teachers that are making a positive impact in the school. And this is an opportunity for teachers to nominate students who are going above and beyond to succeed and help others. Coaches and sponsors, this is for you too. Don't forget to nominate those students that have had positive impact in your clubs and teams. Nomination forms can be picked up and dropped off in Ms. Sommer's room, room 106. Check out a book and get a sucker all week long. And today, if you take an AR quiz, you get a delicious cupcake while supplies last.
Attention Anime Club members, we are having an annual pumpkin party today. We will start promptly at 2:30 and then go until 3:30 in room 133. You need to bring your Anime Club t-shirt design and there will be a costume contest with prizes. Dues must be paid at the door in order to enter the party. We are suggesting that everyone bring refreshments and or enough to feed at least 12 people. And attention students, if you are a student that has classes in any of the mobile units, we would ask that you be respectful of the staff cars that are parked along the north side of the building. Please do not sit on them, put your books or personal belongings on them, or leave your trash on their bumpers. Please help each other remember to be careful of other people's property.
Students interested in the law and courts should consider participating as attorneys in the Independence Youth Court Program. This nationally recognized program trains students to serve as prosecuting and as defense attorneys to try real juvenile cases at the Independence Courthouse. Being in youth court is also a great resume builder for community service. See Ms. Adams in 233 for information. Applications are due to the court Monday, October 24th.
Hey students, sign-ups for Capture the Flag are today through Thursday at lunch. First 20 to sign up per grade gets to play, so be sure to get there ASAP. Cost is $5 to play, and that will be due at the team's meeting, which will be announced at a later date. And students, please remember there's a Friday school today from 2:20 to 6 p.m. Plan on being in room 218 by 2:20 p.m. And here's Shay Davis with our weather today. So
okay, let's take a look at what we have. So right now it's 36 degrees, and today we have a high of 67 with a low of 34. And then for our five-day weather forecast, on Saturday it's going to be around 68, and next week it's going to warm up to about the 70s. So back to you guys.
Thank you. Thanks, Shay. Okay, Omega students, do you want candy? During the month of October, any Omega student who comes to the library and passes an AR test will receive a piece of candy in honor of AR and Halloween. Be sure to show the librarian your ID and that you actually passed the test. Trick or treat and get a piece of candy. Happy reading and happy Halloween.
In sports, the boys soccer team lost 1-0 against Park Hill South. All Patriot fans, we would love to have you at the volleyball district tournament Tuesday night at Truman High School at 7:30 p.m. It costs a little bit to get into the game, but we would greatly appreciate your support. All those planning on participating in winter sports must have a current physical on file before they are allowed to participate. Winter sports tryouts begin on October 31st. To be current, a physical must have been completed after February 1st of this year.
And for the latest school headlines, visit THS Media Online, where you will find complete coverage of school events as well as a rebroadcast of each day's morning news. Just click on the KTSN TV 15 news link to see the daily morning announcements. Also, you can now stay connected by following the THS News Media on Twitter and Facebook. Simply text 40404 and type follow at THS News Media.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Bruce McGee and happy birthday Sunday to Talitha Fuimano. If you would like your birthday announced on the morning news, please email Mr. Merrithew by the day before by 3:20.
Also, if you have an announcement you would like to run, please email Kathy Glasgow and Mr. Merrithew by 3:20 the day before. Any email sent after this time will not be included in the next day. In the email, please list the dates you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
That's all we have for you today, Patriots.
Have a great weekend, Patriots.